10-12 minutes to get out there. Once we get to the trail and you see anything that you want to take pictures. Exactly, let's pretend there's no water in it anymore. You start digging, you will get to yucky, mucky, greenish, reddish, slimy water. It looks disgusting, but that's the stuff you're gonna drink. It'll give you the runs, but it'll save your life. And if I have the choice of using the bush every 50 yards or dying, I'll take the bush.
First act I wake to find the hope to see you simply staring back at me. Still there's only emptiness calling to break the dream I once believed. Now I'm scared that this reality is much too heavy for me. I'm too weak to be strong. I can't be the only one holding on till the day you find me. So meet me at the end of the world. Meet me. place I hide within. Like you see right through my skin and my heart to see. I'm hopelessly wishing you can't forgive all my mistakes. Take them back and just erase all the wrong and let our future get brighter. I'm too weak to be strong. I can't be the only one holding on till the day you find me. So meet me at the end.
Bottom are very pointy and very durable. So if you fall off your horse and land on that, your legs will go right through you. Walt Disney got his idea from Mickey Mouse from these Wrigley's, and he had a house here in Sedona. He lived here for a couple years.
Really?
Anybody ever been to Disneyland, Disney World?
Yeah.
You see the roller coaster ride?
The rest of our lives.